It is a special place in the world of football. A warm welcome to London, a warm welcome to Wembley. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Werner. It needs an accurate cross. Well, he took care of it defensively. Being pressed and pressed high. Rodrigo takes aim. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Thiago. Getting in there to intercept. Rodrigo. Alert defending. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Just the clearance that was called for. Thiago. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. We've barely got started and already a yellow card. Now, will that be potentially problematic for player and official?
Well, it will be, because the player's on the tightrope now. He's now thinking about everything that goes in front of him.
Rodrigo. An excellent understanding defensively, Thiago. Rodrigo must score, and it's in. 1-0. They breached the defense.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defense can't cope with the through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
And play halted. Free kick given. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Now, suffice it to say, that wasn't a high-quality free kick.
No, practice makes perfect. I think he's had a week off.
Rodrigo. And return to Rodrigo. Oh, in with a chance. And a goal! The quick one, too. And they've turned this game on its head. Well, a second goal for them here. Joe Gomez. Here is Thiago. Sam Maximan. It's a weighted pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Werner. Getting forward, but it can't get through.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Rodrigo. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Almiron. So near, but what? Really a very poor ball. Useful looking ball. Can he finish? A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Timo Werner. Alan. On to Werner. And unable to keep the ball. Well, they get the ball once more. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Timo Werner. There's a slide draw pass. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Oh, in it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Really good interception. Thiago now, what's he going to do from this position? He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Jota. Spot on with that tackle. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Saint-Maximin, and he's broken free. Well, a smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. Great block. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, the story in the first 45 of Donny van de Beek excelling. Lee, what did you think of his contribution?
I bottled it a bit,
well,
but
I've got a word for that first half performance. Spectacular. He was absolutely brilliant. He's got his two goals. Let's see what he's got to offer in the second half.
Happy Halloween, everyone who's tuning in.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And that'll be offside. Vidic. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Almiron. Rodrigo! He's foiled them on his own. This might be ideal for the counter. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Real chance. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
I'll frame it. I'll show you my squad after this game, guys, if you want to copy it. It's a very...
Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
I mean, there's an icon in it, but I packed him, so...
Not to be advised,
I recommend
giving the ball away in that position.
You'll see what I mean.
Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And firing it into the area. Well, he would love to have that header back.
Did not mean that.
On the offensive. Cross fired over. And no nonsense defensive clearance. Alan. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, tremendous block.
How about the ball is off?
Corner kick played in. Well, body in the way. Danger averted. This attack looks highly promising. Possession lost. And possession given away. Bale. And the flag does go up offside.
Right.
Donny van de Beek.
Oh,
far from the ideal
pass,
you've got to
say.
Bruno Fernandes. And now they have the ball back. Might be able to set up the chance.
Oh my God, I just need to pass around this guy.
Must be. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Come on.
The hosts, number 10, Rodrigo.
What a shocking pass, really.
Too late.
Bale. Nelson Semedo. Onto Bruno Fernandes. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
And that pass could be troublesome. And he's in. And now he must score. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And he punishes them with a...
Yeah, you're obviously going to rage quit. Beautiful stadium, Wembley. Van de Beek did good there. It's usually Rodrigo scoring me all the goals. Right then, let's show you the squad. Back to Elite. There we go. Like, if you don't want to get Rafinha, get Traore and get Zuma instead of Vidic's guys, then just put your best banks out, I would. I don't really make changes, but it's up to you if you want to. Most expensive, I don't know, between Rodrigo, Kovacic, and Schmeichel. I don't think it was Schmeichel, I actually think it was Kovacic. But yeah.
Brazilian people.
probably gonna pop this guy. Just pop a hunter or shadow on him and you're sorted. 600k. Let's go into another match. He scored 185. That's a decent squad. I just don't get why he's got no pace in the back. I don't recommend Dan too fatty. I mean, I wouldn't buy him. I'd do his SBC because he's shooting on his team.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football.
Presumably he's a Brentford fan. I'm a Leeds fan.
Joined here on the commentary position as always by Lee Dixon. What we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Rodrigo. And this is Diogo Jota now. Oh, he's through here. Van der Beek, Kovacic, Jota, another perfect position to read it.
I've just done a right butcher of that.
And the lineup for the home side. Bernd Leno gets the nod in goal. Thiago Silva plays alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence.
Leading out.
Well, fair play to him.
Mate, he's not scoring like that against me. If he scored that, I'd just react to it, honest to God.
Pick your adjective where Hakim Ziyech is concerned. Explosive, I think, might be an appropriate adjective. Lee, what will we see from him?
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away. He lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Ziyech, now Lacazette. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Donny van der Beek. And room now out on the wing.
I might get. Oh, wow, come on.
And just like that,
he got the ball for us.
Nicola Pepe. Van der Beek. Ziyech, but it can't get through. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. And you can just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
And the referee has pointed to
Alright, guys, watch me carefully. I'm going to throw this.
No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. The opening goal of the game then.
I do have the thumbs up one equipped. But I think I've
gone over the touchline for what will be a throw in.
Don't matter.
Rodrigo. Can he finish?
Oh! Beautiful. Guys, you need to get Rodrigo. Like, I'm now. He's too good.
Well, a second goal for them here. Rafinha. In the right place to cut
right,
out the pass.
Right pass. I doubt he'll get down that wing quick because he's, you're not getting past Fredericks unless you cut in and I don't defend it.
Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again.
I mean, he's got 90 pits, but I'm pretty sure Fredericks has 92.
Well, they couldn't keep it.
So that's safe.
Ziyech. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And still danger here. And problem solved for now.
Well, you have to say, goalkeeping at its best, Derek. It really was perfect positioning and a really good save, wasn't it?
Van der Beek. And he takes on the shot.
I'm never shooting with Gotter again.
Had he not held on. Ansu Fati. Ziyech. Now, let's see what they can do here. Ansu Fati. Ziyech. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
What the hell?
And Lacazette. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. He's found a pocket of space. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Do they mean business on this occasion? He was certainly in.
He really should have scored.
The credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
Vidic.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Chance to run at them. Mateo Kovacic. Van der Beek. Now Rodrigo. Thiago Silva's block. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Ziyech. Almiron. Running room in the wide position.
Oh, I swear, I put loads of power on it. It either it's just not enough power. I put no power on it. It's just so much power. It's weird.
Now Lacazette. Diogo Jota. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
My passes is like, I don't even know.
It's with Hakim Ziyech.
It's just shit.
Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Can he find the net? I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball.
I need the toilet just blow the whistle, ref. One sec,
Stu. Well, there is the half-time whistle. And just listen to the fans. It's one of the benefits, Lee, of being so close to them. The home fans less than pleased about that penalty decision.
Well, they're making their feelings known to the referee, known to the players. The players are obviously having a word with the referee as well. I'm not so sure it's a penalty from my point of view, but it's given. Now they've got to go in, regroup at half-time, see how they go on in the second.
I'm back.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Able to skip past his man. A real struggle to contain him. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target.
I want to tell Mike's glitching.
Van der Beek.
That's better.
Ziyech. Oh, superb skill.
He's doing the same score,
is it going to end up being productive for them?
He's scored. Oh my god. This guy
could have been their ticket back into the game.
Well, two goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Rodrigo. And this is Diogo Jota now. And is he going to do it? Kovacic. It looked as though he was going to score, but last ditch defending is something you know about Lee.
I might be using that as an excuse, but I'm telling you, he cannot shoot.
Mateo Kovacic, Jota. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Donny van der Beek. On to Pepe. Van der Beek. Pepe. It's now with Van der Beek. Lacazette here.
Yeah, he scored. Nope. This guy's definitely broke his window now.
Rodrigo.
Come on, yes, yeah, I got him. He's got me.
And now they have the ball back. Can they create something from here? An authoritative challenge. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. All hands on deck. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. A chance to whip it in. Kovacic. Another goal!
Beautiful.
And surely there's beautiful. No way they can throw this away. As they restart the game,
I just get them on a counter attack all the time, or I just skill them all up and then shoot and score. It's literally all that happens. Quick passing, then. Easy. Quick passing, either into the box, outside the box, shoot, bang, go.
Nicolas Pepe. In with a chance.
Oh my god, this guy cannot score. It's actually pissing me off. I feel bad for him. I really do feel bad for him.
Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
Well, the momentum is there. The chances are flowing. The crowd are playing their part. It's electric.
Wow. Well, they don't have the ball, but not anymore.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Mateo Kovacic. And he read it well.
That was a shit pass from Rodrigo.
So 20 minutes to go. Well, they couldn't keep it. Might be able to get in behind the defense.
Oh, I did the wrong one.
Nicely timed tackle. Ziyech.
I swear if this guy didn't score,
it should be.
Finally, he scored.
He's dispatched it. Much to the
he kept shooting. He didn't go near post. He should do. I mean, you don't always have to, but. He's buzzing, he just scored his first goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. But most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Come on, ref.
Thiago. Ziyech.
Right, he just slipped on his arsehole, ref.
The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Van der Beek. Lacazette. Corner kick forthcoming. And now the delivery. And good work to deny the chance.
I swear you can't score corners on Ultimate Team.
And firing it into the area.
It's impossible.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. A corner will ensue.
Another corner. Great.
Played into the centre of the box. Oh, it's off the post!
Can't score corners, guys. I should have. Right. I know things.
Well, you can't come much closer to scoring than that.
Well, great read there to intercept. Plenty of options.
He's trying to do like rolls back? And he just can't. He can't skill.
He's given a corner, the referee.
He's trying his bollocks off, he is.
Over it comes. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Van der Beek. Here's Rafinha. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Now, can they create something? Kovacic. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner awarded.
Like, I just pass around him. It's
well,
easy.
That is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Thiago Silva. It's now with Van der Beek, and he did well to cut it out. Kieran Tierney. Jota.
Well, I just tossed that out of
the
bin.
The attack carried an initial threat.
Gonna win anyways. Look at the time, G.
Ziyech. Now can they counter
clinically? Scored on the wing. I'm just gonna put my controller on the floor.
In with a chance. Surely.
Yay.
Oh, another goal. You just cannot keep them down.
It's losing because
you give a furious finish. Oh, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitor.
All right. Sway. Six diff. Yeah, guys, I recommend getting untradeable unless you have like, because untradeable gets your contracts and stuff like that. It's up to you. Plus you're getting more, but yeah, I always go untradeable. Divisions, yeah, let's not mind that. Like, I'm just shocked at people. Imagine being Div 10. £21,000, what can you buy with £21,000, honestly? I don't even know what would it. Like, you'd think, oh, I'll get a better flipping right back, get a better left, nice, sick. This one is
Mm.
Yeah, guys, just do not get hats, is pretty shit. Tested him out before. Think you're getting dumb prize now. I don't know. Slow him in there, put the precision modifier on. Yeah. I'm gonna do it. He's still on there, right? Yeah. Look for a position modifier now. Let's see what I got. What's this? Ooh, when did I put that on? Okay, never mind. You can't get one. No, surely you can, right? You're smart. Anyways. Sorry, but how's he on 9, Ken? Surely that should be 10, right? Anyway, this is better. Thank you. There's decent squad. It's not great, isn't it? Yeah. Let's do that. Back into our matches. I really want that Pogba. I mean, look, guys. Gold packs to pack them. 50k packs are out. Right, let's do some more, boys. My rank's probably lowered. Nope. I do prefer that instead of Turner. God, why has he bought Giroud? I mean, might not have bought him, but that's a good squad. That is a good squad. Emre Can's questionable. Giroud's questionable. That's it. The rest is okay. I don't get why people buy Giroud.
He might have probably packed
him, but I would have sold him.
A warm welcome to London. A warm welcome to
Wembley. This is Pierce's. And his positive. And his name is Bunders. Lovely. Wait, I think it's Omni Wembley, yeah?
Here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match.
Wait one sec, guys.
This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Peter Gulacsi is the goalkeeper of choice. Emre Can plays with Houssem Aouar in central midfield. And leading the line today, Olivier Giroud. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
And time for the change now.
Number 10, Moussa Dembélé.
Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's going to be interesting to see what he produces. What do you think we should expect to see from him, Lee?
Well, Derek, he's got this canny knack of knowing what the winger's going to do before the winger knows himself, reads the opposition brilliantly well, covers the whole length of the pitch to a real athlete.
A terrific pass. He's in behind the defence here. Still possibilities. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Dembélé. It's got
fancy.
Tremendous block.
Yeah, this guy's a bit of a bum sweat, but hopefully we can grind this as well. Did not expect him to do that.
Almiron. And attempting the through ball.
Should have scored that first one, I really should.
Jota.
Right, is it me or is Jota right footed or left footed? Bloody hell, he's got a 5-star weak foot, it doesn't really matter.
He'll get another chance.
Good bit of pressing.
Yeah, I've just choked, haven't I?
Sancho?
He's switched Shanks all over,
ball.
I can tell.
The pass in behind the
it's because I have been... I know what I'm doing.
Mateo Kovacic. Fredericks.
I'm being smart about this, moving Fredericks over. Loses a bit of chemistry.
Alert defending.
He's moved Sancho over there, mate. I'm sorry, but not happening.
Very quick thinking there.
Oh, crap. Alright, it's fine, it's fine.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Oh shit! And the referee oh nah! Has pointed to the spot. A penalty I'm is, done.
And a chance for them to forge ahead.
He's done fries as well.
Could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Oh, I like that, Derek. Good ref.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like.
Like, is it me or you put a slide in yet? You think it's gonna hit the? It's going for the ball, isn't it? And then they just do a big ass touch. That's just luck. It's calm.
And Rodrigo has it.
No.
He's cutting off the supply. Rodrigo. Surely the equaliser. Just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Nice. Just dribble past his own defence.
So a level contest. 1-1. And Robo's now in a dangerous position potentially.
Sorry, guys, I'm just eating chocolate.
Van der Beek. Fredericks. Delightful pass. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in.
Yeah, he's put Dembele there.
To run at them.
I don't know what this guy does, but, you know.
The textbook interception.
He shouldn't be crossing it. It's Dembele. He's both foot.
Rodrigo, Mateo Kovacic,
Mama.
And possession given away. Here's Kovacic, good movement, still level here, but the pressure escalating. Kovacic, now Rodrigo, real chance.
He's right foot, man. Sure there were no I wish you could add stuff that made their weak foot better, that'd be cool.
Almiron. It's now with Van der Beek. Almiron. Here's Kovacic.
His whole squad's there.
Here's Almiron. Almiron.
I swear his whole squad is just tracked back.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Rodrigo. Surely.
Oh! Clapped!
Volleyed home with precision and style.
Yeah, he skipped that one.
So Robbers restart the game.
Oh crap, I'm to tackle, but it's fine. Find an equalizer. Team Vitality is this bad. Just hashtag United all the way, Z. Big up Spencer.
Awar. Well, they've lost the ball. Rodrigo.
Come on.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Dembele. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back.
2-1 still. There we go.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
I'm gonna quickly get a drink, guys. Give me a sec. I'm back just in time. Let's go.
So into the second half with Rovers trailing. Will they come up with the right response? Rodrigo has the strength to hang on to it. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Rodrigo. Almiron. Can't miss, surely. And a goal!
Come
They're
on.
Gonna take some stopping now. Two in front here. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Rafinha. Fredericks now. Almiron.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession.
Can he take the chance? And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can
Too easy.
They be stopped?
Too easy.
Goals
man.
And plentiful supply. Four
bang, bang,
currently.
Bang.
Dembele. Dembele.
Oh,
and he's made headway.
Oh, he's great. He's going back.
Giving his team precisely what
oh,
they were looking for.
I thought he had the other Dembele. He has both, didn't he? I swear he has both.
So
I think.
The current scoreline, 4-2.
Should have just done my mic there.
Sancho. Aouar. Dembele.
Ah, oh, this guy's shit at attacking.
And breaking at pace with menace. The pass could do damage. Can he finish this?
No,
he's
man.
Spoiled them on his own.
He just blocked it. Keith, little bugger.
The press was on and it worked. Rodrigo.
No, wrong one. Just win that back. Nice, nice.
Here's Kovacic. Almiron. Here's Rafinha. Miguel Almiron. Rodrigo. Well, decent.
Yeah, that'll never go in.
The keeper too much. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Rodrigo. And he takes it on.
Well, I need to get the right angle.
The goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
And space for them here on the flank. Can he play it in? And this might not be the ideal situation for them.
Oh. Yeah, blocked. Great tackle.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Rodrigo. Oh, big chance. It has to be. And putting his body on the line. It's there for him.
I did it in the first half. I'll do it in the second. Get slapped. That's twice I've done it now. It's just like I'm not going to rage quit. Has he not learned that I'm too good? I'm better than him.
Well, here it is again. And all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Rodrigo.
No, I got it that time.
So 20 minutes to go. Miguel Almiron. Van de Beek. Real chance.
No, I didn't win. Is he going to rush it? Nope.
A hat-trick. Excellent in finishing. There for all to see.
Man, this Rodrigo there. Top goal scorer.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Bamford should be a 99 rated team of the week. It's unbelievable, man. They gave him a 78 rated team of the week with 70 odd shooting. And then they're not seeing the goals they scored, have they?
Well, that is how to play advantage.
Bullshit, really.
Rodrigo. Jota. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Really?
Emre Can. Oh, that's a well-timed pass.
Wow, he actually got a pass, did it? Score! Yay! 3-2 Always, but I'm winning by 3. I couldn't have got sweet stuck in my mouth.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Miguel Almiron. Well, they might be onto something. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick.
Nah, man. You need to lob it over him. You can't really do that direct, so that's the thing.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Miguel Almiron. Rodrigo. Really getting stuck in.
Bastard.
Well, there'll be a bit of noise.
My defense is just solid, admit it, guys. I say that, loses a ball straight away, yes.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
I mean, he really should have passed it.
The challenge inside the box.
Eh? Why have I got a yellow?
He's given a corner, the referee.
Okay then.
Well, no escape. Well, the keeper very decisive.
Of course, Rodriguez.
We have entered the final minute of normal time.
Bitch. Who is that? Is that Awa? Yeah, it's Awa. Looks like some Mexican hitman.
The referee clearly stating that's the last warning. And Kovacic seeing his...
The Bayern Munich hit is sexual. So nice. Let's see... Rodrigo on another match? Yeah, probably. Yeah, as usual. Oh, it's just free coins, really. Give me a sec. Alright, there we go. We got 1,000, yeah, we haven't even got 1,000. This is gonna take it, isn't it? What's the point of going above the elite one? Like, you don't even need to be. Let's see. I think I leveled up, yeah. No, I don't. Swear. It's just funny, I've done it, haven't I? 400 finesse goals, number rare pack. What do you get from this rare play pack? Got one goal from a bicycle pick. I don't really like all this Tifo shit, it's a bit too much. I mean, yeah, I like the idea of it and shit, but... I'll tell you, this card's really good, not even with extra stats, it's sick. Akafemwa! I'm doing that. Akafemwa in the house. Yes. What do you get? Nah, they've done him bad. Where's the 99 physical? He's got 99 physical. Pretty similar. Alright, this moist skin is sick. Star. No, it's one of them shitty packs, isn't it? Yeah, as I guess. No one wants it. Wow, Perez is only 340k. Wow. Now, why would someone buy a Socrates for 2 mil? I mean, really? Why would someone do that? Who would I get out of all these? Who would I want? I'd probably want a centre mid. Probably Socrates, to be honest. Look at them all. A cocksure, yes. How much coin you're going for? It's funny because, look, 1 mil. This coin is really good. Some icons are like a couple 100k, some are just, yep, so much money. Requelman. There's a Dan. There's a Dan is 3 mil. What? How much are these points? I'm sorry. That's one of these 50k packs, isn't it? Right, I'm probably going to win the stream there, guys. I'll be enjoyed. I will hopefully be back tomorrow to finish 30 matches. Bye.